Donald Duck. Dilly the Duck lives at one of the stations on Duck and Oliver's branch line. She is sometimes referred to as Donald's Duck. And since the Vat Controller has an engine called Duck, you can imagine that people are sometimes confused. She came to the line after Donald had been teasing Duck, the engine. Duck got his own back when his driver and fireman put Dilly inside Donald's water tank. When she popped out, Donald's driver and fireman treated her kindly, and she soon became a favourite with everyone on the railway. But one day, Dilly disappeared.
"Have you seen Dilly?"
the station master asked Donald's driver and fireman.
No, they said. "Not since last week."
The station master and porter searched everywhere. They looked under the seats, in the waiting rooms, behind the cupboards, and on high shelves. But they couldn't find her. They even looked in the room below the signal box where the oil lamps were kept. But it was no use. Dilly had vanished. Days went by, and days became weeks. Weeks became 1 month, and then another. But there was still no sign of Dilly. One day, Duck was waiting to start from the station. Nearby, sleepers had been laid between the rails to make a path for the railwayman.
"Right away, mate,"
called Duck's fireman. But as he turned back towards the cab, a movement on the railwayman's path caught his eye.
"Wait, wait, hold it,"
he shouted suddenly. Duck stopped before he reached the place. It was lucky he did, for waddling across the line, not 2 feet from his wheels, came a small procession. 1, 2, 3, 4 pale brown ducklings wobbled over the sleepers, followed by their father, who, now and then, prodded his beak at any duckling who happened to dawdle. And at the head of the family strutted, have you guessed? Yes, it was Dilly! She proudly led them up the slope of the platform to where the porters were hurriedly arranging for a welcome home party for her. Dilly is delighted with her family and enjoys being admired by the railwaymen and passengers. All the same, she still finds the time to ride in Donald's tender now and then, just to show that she is still Donald's duck.